who was brought up this week. Again, they thinned Y out without Thomas and without Harris. Morstead. A punt scooped up by Robinson. Takes it on him.
Robinson has the ball, gets it poked out,
and it's a touchback instead of a touchdown.
Going on the field is that the receiver possessed the ball, fumbled it. Larry Patus took it over the end line. That's going to be a safety.
I beg your pardon. It is a safety, but you go from having a touchdown. Robinson, no question, possessed it for a long while. Then the ball is stripped, and there it is, waiting for it. Anzalone.
This is huge. Now, he said he went over the end line?
Robinson, by the way, here's a good one.
Is that what they're saying? That Robinson took that back behind the end line? Or, like, in the end zone?
No, I don't think so.
Wouldn't it be a touchback?
Here it
they
is.
Never possessed it.
Yeah. Here's the thing. Hardman would have been the punt returner, but remember, he had that big collision on the long throw, so Robinson was in for him.
Yeah, you're right. You're exactly right. And
let's bring in Gene Steratore.
Maybe I heard that wrong, Gene, but tell me, he talked about going over the end line.
Well, he's talking about the football exiting the field through the back of the end line, which makes that a safety. We just have a fumble in the field of play back through your own end zone. Unpossessed by the opponent, which would have made it a touchdown, as Jim said.
I got one for Richie.
Just exit through the end line.
I want you to set us up with 3 seconds to go. They got the free kick coming up. We could have the free kick off of a fair catch. This is something you see once every 50 years in the league. This one coming up, right?
Yes.
Still,
Jim, if they signal for a fair catch.
Still in the back pages of the rule book. You never see it. You get a fair catch if the Saints do that, and then Will Lutz can put it on a tee and get a free kick for a field goal to close out the half.